This reaction is a color test for detection of poliovirus. As you know, poliovirus has three serotypes. For their detection, we use color test, is based on the neutralization test. Steps of the reaction. We take three tubes and add cell culture in the media 199, consisting phenol red. Next step, we add virus-consistent material. In the third step, we use serum-consistent antibodies against serotype 1 in the first tube, serum-consistent antibodies against serotype 2 in the second tube, and the serum-consistent antibodies against serotype 3 in the third tube. For isolation from atmospheric air, we add Vaseline oil. We incubate these tubes in thermostat during 72 hours. The mechanism of this reaction is based in next moments. Infection of the cell culture with the virus develops the degenerative processes in it. Metabolic processes are suppressed, glycolysis is significantly reduced, added products accumulate a little, pH is in the initial level, and phenol red remains red. By preserving the red color of the medium or turning it yellow, one can judge the presence or absence of virus in studied material. In this reaction, based on the neutralization test, and from the three tubes we can see only one tube which can change the color of media. It's the second tube. What's happened in this tube? Serum consisting antibodies against the second serotype inactivate the virus, and metabolic processes are not suppressed. Added products accumulate a high and pH change in the added condition because the cell cultures are not killed or inactivated by virus. Thank you for your attention.